Tennessee.
Yes.
Hachimura, way out for the three. And it is over. And number one goes down here in Venus. Tennessee behind Admiral Schofield comes back to knock on the unbeaten Zags, 76-73.
What a win for the Tennessee Volunteers. Admiral Schofield is in the crowd. You think this means something? You think this means something to this program? The SEC has had itself a Sunday. Alabama knocked off Arizona. Admiral Schofield willed his team to a victory in the second half of this game and made a huge statement for the Tennessee Volunteers. There is no question who the player of the game was. The emotion of Admiral Schofield, the back and forth between Zach Norvell Jr. That's what high-level basketball is about. That's what playing championship-level basketball is about.
25 of his career-high 30 points coming in the second half. And this was the final sequence in last